You got to solve the problem.
You had fun.
You, come on, bacon. And you. Are you ready? Listen carefully. My mother. No. Her mother doesn't like my hair. Her mother doesn't like my hair. Her mother doesn't like my hair. Don't speak in the girl. What are you doing? You made a big mistake. Her mother doesn't like my hair. Her mother doesn't like my hair. Don't speak in, don't turn around. What are you doing, the girl? Doesn't like my hair. Yes, very good. Yeah. What is this? Her mother. This. No, you made a big mistake. Doesn't, yes, like my hair. Yes. But he has a little problem. Is this her mother? That's not good.
That's two words. It's okay.
But the boy is first. So, where is this? Yeah, good. Where is this? Oh, good. Agree? Oh, disagree. That's the first boy. But maybe he's sleeping. I'm a teacher, I can't do it.
You can choose yourself.
Okay, the Mao Ge. And hey, students, where is your teacher? Hey, students, where is your teacher? Hey, students, where is your teacher? Students, where is your teacher?
Yeah.
Hey, students, where is your teacher?
Who finished first?
Okay. Hey, students, where is your teacher? Oh, it's good. Hey, students, where is your teacher? Oh, yes, it's a good too. Come on, so you, where is it?
Are you sure?
She says
it's plural. He says it's singular. Are you sure?
Are you sure?
Who is your?
Again.
Who is your?
Again.
Who is your?
No.
Okay.
Yes, but who is your? Is that a teacher or a student?
Teacher.
Who is your?
Teacher.
The students, that's right. Girls are right. Second person plural. Girls win.
Girls win.